How excited are you?
So excited, oh my god!
Shout out to my first vlog! We're gonna keep you updated how my 2020 goes. We've got a lot of travels planned, a lot of fun things, hopefully. I guess we'll see. Maybe this vlog will make me have to do fun things, so. On the way to Washington, on the way to Raleigh, then on the way to Washington. So stay tuned, because we are excited.
I don't want to learn any of those dances. I really don't.
You don't want to learn?
Okay, so I'm going to ask you guys a question. And then I'm going to count to three. So I'm going to say, it's a yes or no question. Do you like the color blue? 1, 2, 3. And you have to answer immediately.
Okay.
You cannot think about it too long.
They're yes or no questions.
Yes or no questions. So you have to say yes or no. Okay. Question number one is...
We all have to answer?
Yeah, on three. 1, 2, 3, answer. Okay, yes or no. Do you think we are going to see Donald Trump this weekend?
No. Let's do 1, 2, 3. I'll follow the rules.
1, 2, 3.
All right. You have to count to three?
Yeah, I'm going to say 1, 2, 3. I'm going to ask a question, say 1, 2, 3, then you say yes or no. Is it that hard?
Okay. Do you believe that aliens are real? 1, 2, 3.
Yes.
Wow.
Do you think Peter ends up single at the end of The Bachelor? 1, 2, 3.
Yes. No.
Said yes.
I said yes.
Y'all said no back there?
I think Hannah B's coming back for him.
Y'all think he's going to end up with Hannah B?
No.
I think he's going to end up single and then they're somehow.
Yeah, that's what I think.
I just wanted to let you know I love you. Don't ever let go. The sun don't shine when you're not around mine. And I could never be without you. Oh yeah. Say the sun don't shine. The sun don't shine. The sun don't shine.
All right, I'm up here.
All right, guys. We're off to wearing
the Barcelona Wine Bar, and we're gonna eat,
and then we're gonna go head to town. So. So we're on our way to
5 minutes.
Where are we going?
To the the National Mall. We're gonna see some monuments, and then we're gonna go to either the National Portrait Gallery or the Smithsonian Museum of Natural History. And then we're going to Artechouse.
Yeah, so we're doing some learning today. We're doing some real historic.
This is historic. We're the biggest tourists in all of DC.
And Amy lives here, but she's gonna be a tourist today, so. Yeah, this is not the best weather. Is it, Andy? It's raining. It's raining a little bit. How do you feel about the weather, McKenna?
Terrible. That you have love in places I
can't describe. We feel like we're in the night museum.
We're waiting. We want to be locked in here tonight and we want to experience. We want to play with these guys.
So if you guys don't hear from us for a couple days, it's because we got locked in the museum.
Just wanted to let you know I love you. Don't ever let go. Cause the sun don't shine when you're not around mine. And I could never be without you. Alright,
Lizzie's our tour guide for the monuments
today.
Oh, do you have anything to say about good old Abe back there?
Well, unfortunately, Abe suffered from severe anxiety and depression.
Oh, that's really sad too. That's okay.
We should do that.
Yeah, really.
it's a little washy up there. It's 555 feet tall. Wow. Fun fact.
I'm so happy.
This art exhibit,
Artechouse.
Artechouse.
Future sketches.
And this is the loudest thing I've ever seen. We're laying on a beach mat, watching art move on the wall.
It's tripping me out.
It's wild.
Fourth president.
Is it Jefferson?
I can't even fact check you because I don't know. So sure.
Let's see what it's Jefferson.
It's not Jefferson.
No, it's not
Jefferson. Oh, yeah.
James Madison.
James Madison.
Yep.
Here's James.
Big little
cute
guy.
Big. Day three, we have gotten ready, and we are going to Perry's for brunch, and Sauf Haus for some beers.
Nope.
And we're excited. Hello, girls. How are you feeling about the day?
We're ready to pop some champagne.
Pop some champagne.
What time is it?
I'm Kate.
It is approximately
10:43.
It's 10:43. We're popping the champagne.
Valleys of the wilderness in time, only to find out.
McKenna, tell us about all of this food.
I need another plate because I can't eat this like that. I can't.
First up, what is our name? What are we celebrating? Whether your birthday is next week, next month, you are a wonderful individual. You have a wonderful heart and a wonderful group of friends. The hoes will have the food for you, and anytime a bitch will have the food for you,